Waiting.
Along the ground.
Good over. Nice bowling.
16, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
One run added.
Yep.
Safely plays that along the ground. One more to the score. One more added.
Yep.
Give away a bit too much there. Nicely ran there. They'll get two.
Yeah.
And a single.
Yeah.
And that completes a very good over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Waiting.
And they get a single there.
Waiting.
They'll be happy with that over. Plays that nicely along the ground. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Doesn't play that one well.
Yep.
And through for one.
Waiting. Yep. Yep.
They get back for two.
Yep.
And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Plays and misses.
Reasonably good over there. Wokes coming back into the attack.
Yeah.
He's edged closer and closer to a century. That's the end of the fielding restrictions.
The captain can now put five fielders outside the circle. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Wait. Yep.
Two run.
Missed times that one.
That's off the middle of the bat. Sexton, the right arm medium. Bit expensive in that one. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. The right armour is the new bowler from the north end. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Swing and a miss.